To tension the belt, you want to remove the stainless steel cover, and you can pop the chain out of the guides. And on the underside of the belt, there's these plastic guides, and you can just loosen the 9/16 bolt and then tap the guide back, and that will tension your belt. And you just fold the chain back over, make sure it's greased and cleaned out, and you're good to go.